Container nearby. Container nearby.
No, 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 no! Luan? Ugh.
I'm fine, but I took a fall. The lamps are busted in this one. Gotta take care of that thing up top and check the other container.
Admit it. Juan's your type.
What? Luan, get lost.
Yeah.
Oh, well, that's more like it. Hey, Demolin, got your lamps. A dozen crates, maybe more. All untouched.
Très bien, my friend. Tobias told me you helped him as well. Many thanks. Tu es très débrouillard.
Thanks. Whatever that means. There's too much for me to carry on my own, and no way I'd make it through the infected while loaded down.
The boys can get to the roof and manage the lamps themselves.
Hey, Juan, we secured the lamps, but the squad hit a snag when the renegades...
Shh. Not over the radio. Come to my quarters on the ship.
Yeah. lamps ain't a difficult job.
Renegades makes no sense. Infected are the true enemy.
Mission accomplished.
Shh.
Do you know what that is, Aiden?
It looks like mouse turds, buckshot.
Dios, qué triste. These are eggs, Aiden.
You have some really small chickens.
Fish eggs. Belugas, to be exact. Straight from the Caspian Sea. Dissolving on your tongue, you taste the waves of a black, deep sea in a faraway land. The world is full of beautiful things, beautiful sensations. Pretty boys and pretty girls. But humorless grunts don't notice that.
What do you mean?
You can't be obsessed with political machinations and enjoy the beauty of life at the same time.
Who do you mean?
The Jack Matts and Aidens of the world. Such a shame you picked the wrong team.
Only team I'm on is my own.
Sounds lonely. I'm not a fan of loneliness, you see. Did Matt reveal to you what he'll do with those lamps in a place without power? And how he plans to carry out this suicidal mission? As I thought, take this and call him. Tell him the lamps will be delivered to the TV station.
Matt, the lamps are ready.
Got it, Ada. Good work. I hope Juan didn't give you any trouble.
Juan said that the TV station has no power. What good are these lamps to us if we can't turn them on?
Juan's just fucking around. Don't worry about that. Aiden, it's time we meet and talk about how to take that damn antenna. Wait for my signal.
Roger that.
Well, I hope you like taking orders, Aiden, because Jack loves giving them. Stay close to your radio. You'll be informed of the meeting shortly. Take care of these two for me, will you?
Thank you.
gotta pay to play, sweet thing.
Howdy, soldier.
Skirts. He's barely breathing.
Raynor's men got a huge order for lamps from Matt. Maybe they'll find them.
Shit. My SIG's in the barracks.
Kids are all right. Haven't seen them for weeks. Pilgrim, I heard you saved the day in Lower Dimair. Thanks.
...4.8 liters, twin turbo, 550 horsepower.
That's it.
I asked for a reassignment, and I think I pissed someone off.
Back to base.
We got one more hour.
Okay. Be careful.
Not the first time we're doing this. We'll be fine.
Medicine here.
No, Stephen. No filthy herb grubber will decide my husband's fate. Is that why you got a medical degree? To go running to quacks for magic cures?
Listen, we don't have medicine. Herbs are our only chance.
My husband has fought for you for years. You must get medicine for him, not some herbs that might poison him. Time to go, kids.
How is he?
Ator is strong, but he needs medicine, and that, unfortunately, we don't have. We did the best we could with what we have. After the chemical attack, some plants gained healing properties. They work like an antibiotic. But still, people here have strong opinions about healers, but you can hardly blame them. The folk healers give sound advice, but it can prove difficult to follow correctly. Misremember something, gather the wrong herb or use the wrong dosage, and instead of medicine, you administer poison. which has happened plenty.
Because if somebody messes up one of the steps of the recipe, it could kill him.
Exactly. But it's enough to listen carefully to the healer's instructions and follow them. The herbalist I know, she's talented. She's Aitor's only hope.
Then what's his wife's problem?
Superstitions die hard. Margaret has helped many people everywhere. Some just don't want to admit it.
Think I can help?
You'd be doing us a big favor. What happened in Old Velador is terrible. We've lost so many people. As far as I know, Aitor is our only witness.
So if he dies, we don't find out what happened there.
Exactly.
Where can I find this healer?
On COVID Island. Don't worry. You can trust Margaret.
I remember when the world smelled like paint.